Bonjour les amis. Hello friends. I just did this video in French and now I will do it in English for you. What I will have to do if my cancer come back. I think the most important things is prolonged fasting and OMAD. Why? Because the first time when I get my stage for cancer, I think it disappear because I did prolonged fasting. And now I know how to do. I study a lot since. I check other people, I check professional all over the world to understand how it works, why it works. And I will not explain this to you. I will add videos from Eric Berry, you know him of course, and he explain a lot better than me why. Then I will only say what I do, but for the explanation I put Eric Berg's links. Okay? Alors, first of all, I think we have to do what I did, 21 days fast, completely fast. And if you have a stage 4, when same thing I had, I will try to do more than that. And never forget to take nutrients, because our body, when we are in stage 4, cannot take from the food the nutrients you need. So do a prolonged fasting and take nutrients. Like this, your body will kill, will make all the cancer cells. It's called autophagy. And you don't have, after that, after the 21 days minimum or more, you have to take a way like to make your cancer in difficulties. Meaning that one day you will eat once a day, OMAD. After 2-3 days like this, you don't eat during 3 days, 72 hours. And after you do again the other thing. And after, if you are strong enough, you can do 1 week. And like this, I did that during almost 8 months. And since now it's almost 2 years, I continue to do OMAD. Sometimes I eat 2 days, 2 times a day when I... No special reason. But I eat more, but it's rare. And when I eat twice a day, I always eat a lot of cruciferous. I take green tea, I take turmeric, I take ginger, I take pomegranate. Everything I can find who is beneficial against cancer. And it seems working. Good things, I lost 80 pounds, it's a lot. I was fat, obese, and now look at me. 68 years old. My hair become a little bit gray. It was completely white. So I think this is the way to do if we won't live when we have a stage 4 cancer. Thank you very much. I will do a lot of videos now in English for you, my friends, to explain what I did to save me, so perhaps you can do the same. But before, you have to ask your doctor if he agrees with what I say. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.